Since 2020, I have decided to do something pretty damn radical for an OB-GYN, is walk away from the hospital and the babies and the pap smears and a career that I had based my social currency on, my value as a human being, and do something crazy and just focus on the needs of the menopausal woman only.